Hello everyone, welcome to our channel. This is Hazel and today we are diving into how to download paid apps for free. So without any delay, let's get started. First of all, go to the Play Store. There at the top bar, you'll find options of premium. So go to the premium. Premium means the app for which you have to pay to download it and use it. So select any app that you want to download. And here you'll see the cost you have to pay to download this app. So you have to tap on this. And there at the bottom you'll find options of add credit or debit card. So you have to add here a debit card or credit card number from where the certain amount will be deducted from your account so that you will be able to download the app and use it. It's not possible to download any premium apps for free. You have to pay to download it. So that's it. Thanks for watching. If you enjoy this video, please like, subscribe and hit the bell for the updates. That's all for now and I'll catch you in the next one.